Other communities as well, much higher than what's usual for a midterm election.
And Local 5's Erinn Taylor is in Door County with more on voter turnout.
There is still time left to vote tonight, and already more than 3,000 people have been out to vote here at Sturgeon Bay City Hall. As of this past Friday, more than 5,000 people were registered to vote here, and that's not counting all the people that have registered since then. Officials here tell me they have had voters take advantage of Wisconsin's same-day voting registration. Poll workers tell me that if you plan on registering to vote tonight, be sure to bring an ID and proof of residence to your polling location. Polls close at 8 o'clock tonight, so be sure to tune in to Local 5 on air and online as results start to pour in. Reporting in Sturgeon Bay, Erinn Taylor, Local 5 News.